Hi, I'm Grilldog, and this is Junior Dog, and together we're going to be here presenting you another exciting Grilldog Presents episode of Food, Fun, and Friends. And today, I was trying to think of a good show to do, so today, Junior Dog and I got together and thought we'd do something for Momma, Grillpup. That's right, because Junior Dog is still breastfeeding, so I can't make any food for him, but I can make a healthy meal for Grillpup that will actually help with her lactating to produce some really good vitamin-rich milk for Junior Dog here. And we've been invited to go out to the Cuckoo Club in Lakeside to film the show.
You're filming a show for lactating mothers at a pub? What's up with that?
Well, I know that the lactating woman should not be drinking any alcohol or smoking or consuming any caffeine, like chocolate. But we're going out to the Cuckoo Club so that Grillpup can stay at home and relax and have a day to herself. And that's an important tip. If you have a new child, guys, relatives, whoever, cook a meal. Let her have a night off and cook a nice little dinner. And that's what we're going to do today. We're going to do a complete meal based on the pyramid.
Speaking of food, feed me.